Hello, today I'm going to show you how to tie a fish hook. Here you go. When you finish, it should look something like this, okay? Okay, here, I'm going to show you. First thing you want to do is thread it through the eye of the hook. There you go, right there. You're going to want to twist it, twist the line around 6 to 8 times. I'm going to do it 7, it's in between, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now what you're going to want to do, there's going to be a little hole back through this way. You're going to want to put it right through there. Then you want to get it wet with your saliva. Because that would keep the knot tighter. And then the line that's connected to the fishing pole, you're just going to want to pull it. There's your knot. Then see the extra line dangling off right there? You're going to want to clip it off. Not all the way to hook. Because then the knot might come undone. There you go. There's your hook right there. Easy, simple tie.